Hi, my name is Annika and I'm here with Dennis. Dennis is from the AID and he will explain to me and also to you what AID means and what they do there.
Sure, Annika, happy to. So basically AID stands for Autonomous Intelligent Driving. So it's about autonomous driving, obviously. And we're doing it on the very highest level. So we're trying to do it on level 4 and 5. Which is technically defined by an agency, but what's important is we're going in the middle of the city and we're taking out the steering wheel of the car and just driving with the system itself. So it's a self-driving system at some point. You don't have to interfere or do any driving. And we're doing that as a software company. So we're set up in Munich, in the heart of the city, to actually be attractive for all kinds of software talent. And we're pushing a software company right now to really push the limits of this technology.
What's the goal of the AID then?
Well, the goal is to actually be the safest system on the market one day. So right now you see a lot of demos out there where, you know, different companies show out there how it could be working. And, you know, for us it's really about, you know, keeping the quality that Audi has currently and bringing that to a software problem, you know. And to do that, we really have to be very reliable, very robust in our system, and it needs to always work. So we're only going to bring this into the cars once we're sure, once we're absolutely positive that this is going to be safe and that we can actually trust it in the middle of the cities. So for us, it's really the goal is really to be the best system, best being defined as the safest.
What does your normal working day look like?
Normal working day? Well, it varies largely, I would say. So I do the partnerships with other companies. For that, I have to travel a lot. So I spent a lot of my time somewhere between Silicon Valley and Israel and in China, sometimes some other Asian countries as well. Obviously, there's lots of good partners in Europe as well. So what I'm trying to do is to set up the best partner network out there that you could have. And we really need to work with the best to actually deliver this system at the very highest standards. And a lot of the technologies right now are still developing. So we need to industrialize certain part of our self-driving stack. And for that, we need the right partners to do it with. And we're really pushing, again, for this technology to be as safe as possible.
Sounds really cool, really interesting. Thank you.
Thank you.